What's up, y'all? My name is Aaron Toney. This is The Eclectic. Today, we'll be talking about my vegan lifestyle.
All right, now, being vegan, have you ever consumed meat by accident? And if so, what were the side effects?
There was one time where I was with a friend of mine. Not gonna put his name out there, but we went to Moe's and I paid so they put both our sandwiches in the same bag, right? So obviously my sandwich had no meat. I had a burrito, Art Vandelay, brown, white rice, you know, black pinto beans. I had a little bit of hot sauce in there, some cilantro. And my friend had the same thing, but he had chicken in here and his. So we get back to my place, he had the dip. So, you know, he take a sandwich, he bounce. I start playing the game, I start eating my food, right? So take that first bite, watching TV, and I'm thinking, I'm like, something ain't right. So I look down at my burrito and there's pieces of chicken falling out. So I immediately spit it out, called him up on the phone, asked him how his burrito tasted, because he had my burrito, obviously. This man was so oblivious, he didn't know he had my burrito. So he talking about the burrito tasting good. So I spent 5 minutes on this phone trying to convince this man that he ate my burrito. Mind you, he ate the whole thing before he got home. But yeah, so that was about it.
Okay, now, are there any side effects if you, let's say, food is cooked in the same oil or same grease? Let's say, the golf course. All right, so at the golf course, the time where you had chicken tenders, or you had fries that were cooked in chicken tenders.
Yeah, so anyway, the story was, we went to, what was it, Ocala Pine? Anyway, I went to the concession and got some fries. And I told them beforehand that I don't eat meat. So when they made my fries, I assumed they were cooking in clean grease. When I ate the fries, obviously it was otherwise. So I guess you could say my side effects were nausea, my chest was hurting, just a bunch of random stuff that I don't want to go through again. So.
Now, do you feel like you're high maintenance as a vegan?
What do you mean?
Like, people have to do a lot of extra stuff to make sure you don't go hungry at events.
Nope.
No?
Okay. Because I'm going to eat the chips.
Speaking of chips, what are your favorite chips?
I don't know. I don't think I have a favorite chips. I guess Lay's, Ruffles with Ridges.
Ha ha ha!